Pinabati namin ang maligayang kaarawan si Miss Natalya Bronzova, isang lady artist na sikat mula sa Russia. Minahal niya tayong mga Pilipino, ninais niyang mamalagi sa ating bansa. Ay kasabay nito ang kauna-unahan na RussianBall, ang pagbibigay pagkilala sa mga Pilipino at Russians na may kontribusyon na galing at husay sa ating bansa. Ito ay dinaluhan ni Russian Ambassador Igor Gabay na kung saan ay nagbigay ng award na Bronze Butterfly. Ang isa sa nabigyan nito ang ating Deputy Speaker mula sa Northern Luzon, si Congresswoman Lainebel Villarica ng ika-apat na distrito ng Lalawigan ng Bulacan. Andito ang birthday celebrator na si Miss Natalya Bronzova at si Russian Ambassador Igor Kovy.
Such events like the RussianBall tonight must contribute to the strengthening of partnership and friendship between our two peoples, between all Filipinos.
I'm very grateful to Miss Natalya for her unique contribution.
I'm grateful to the Philippines for such a possibility to do the ball, to do my exhibitions and to accept me and to love me. So many people came for me here now and very important people also. I'm very, very proud and grateful to them and I love them all.
Of course, I would like to take this opportunity to sincerely wish all Filipinos peace, prosperity, good health and good luck.
Is Natalya,
birthday to you as well.
Happy birthday.
She sacrificed her birthday and came to my event today.
Yes.
I love you for that.
Thank you very much.
You. I would like to wish the Happy New Year and like Russian gratitude to Philippines.
So, kaibigan, our Deputy Speaker of Central Luzon,
yes,
is also here in the RussianBall, and then at the same time, the birthday awardee, your awardee, ma'am.
Yes, one of the four awardees. Actually, this is very new to me. Natalya just invited me, and this is my second time to meet Natalya.
Yes.
I support arts and the culture and the friendship, the friendly relationship of Russia and the Philippines. And I hope that the relationship will remain strong,
yes,
and even stronger in the next years to come.
Okay, again, this 2018, I would like to ask you, ma'am, regarding your political service.
Hanggang ngayon, wala pa rin desisyon.
Ano pa ba?
Oo naman. I know. Eh, pero this is only the third day of January.
Okay.
So maybe in the next few
months
no, a possible as an announcement. Kapwa ko Bulakenyo. Nandito ako para sa maglingkod sa bayan, maglingkod sa buong probinsya kung merong pagkakataon. Ever since that I give my all for the upliftment and for the better lives. Hintayin ninyo ako.
Natalya, since it's your birthday today, I would like to give my heartiest friend Natalya. You have reached this milestone of your life. May you enjoy many, many more happy and healthy years.
The very best wish is through her, through Natalya, she may be blessed more because she is an instrument to strengthening the ties of Philippine relations to Russia, that there will be more an empowerment to be expected between Philippines and Russia. We empower also culture and the arts through by this as a fundraising, and I think I am also a member of the committee for the RussianBall, so we give our talents to support for some advocacies. So to Natalya, best wishes again and God bless your heart. May you empower yourself more to the glory of God.